Rajan's blueprints, you're near the spice grinding facility. However, the passage is blocked by those laser fences.
Looks like they're using TNT to create these catacombs. Maybe I can borrow some to destroy the fences. You're the demolitions expert. How am I supposed to use that stuff?
Oh, it's simple. Just jump in, walk the barrel to your target, jump out, and get clear of the blast radius. But be careful around floor lasers, Sly. The TNT barrels won't work on them.
Attention guards! Make sure all laser fences are operational to protect the spice grinder.
I'm within visual range of the spice grinder. What's next?
Rajan won't come out of hiding while spice is still being manufactured. If we destroy the grinder, he'll be out of business and have no reason to stick around the temple.
Great. We do the world a favor and Rajan's forced out into the open.
Start by getting a hold of that TNT down there. It's worth mentioning that guards won't be able to detect you if you stay still while in the TNT barrel.
Nice. An explosive disguise.
Place the explosive near that grinding wheel, and it'll be blown to bits.
Thank you. Sure to get the TNT barrel into that basin filled with spice dust.
What's going on down there? It looks like spice production has fallen behind. Wait, it's completely stopped.
Thank you. Rushan's holed up in his temple. Got any ideas to force him out of hiding?
My research indicates that tigers have an aversion to water. By destroying that dam, the temple will be filled with a runoff.
Flooding him out, huh? Good plan, but I don't think your bombs are strong enough to do the job.
You're correct. Fortunately, while monitoring the bug in Rajan's office, I overheard that a new autopilot attack helicopter had just arrived. It's sitting inside this truck.
Stay sharp. That dam is sure to be well protected.
We meet again.
Constable Neela, Thanks for not ratting me out back at the ball.
Oh, I should be thanking you. The look on Carmelita's face was priceless.
She took it hard, huh?
No one likes to have their affections played with.
I know I certainly don't. Look, Neela, as soon as this India job is over, why don't you and I go out on the town? We'll dance through Bollywood and eat curry all night long.
I'll keep it in mind, but first the task at hand. I've learned of a secret entrance leading to half of the Clockwork Heart. Legally, I can't enter the premises without a warrant. But now a thief like you...
A thief like me can go wherever he pleases. I read you.
Don't fall behind while I lead you to the entrance. This place is thick with guards, and standing still can be lethal.
I hear that, sister.
And remember, if push comes to shove, I never showed you this door. And...
And?
And we're on for that date in Bollywood.
There it is, just like Neela said.
In order to lower the Clockwork Heart, you'll need access to that control box. But it's locked down tight.
Oh, I'm sure these guards won't mind if I borrow their keys.
To acquire that huge ruby of Rajad's for a local crime ring. In exchange for the goods, they'll set us up with a Cherry Bomb 500 for the heist.
A Cherry Bomb 500? That's a lot of kick.
Trust me, we'll need it. To get that ruby free from its moorings, you might have to whack it a few times with your cane.
I'm on it.
To get it to the buyers.
Muscle on the way.
Thank you.
You can pick up the ruby with your stomp move. Despite its size, that rock is really fragile. Bentley will run ahead and inflate cushions that are safe to throw the ruby onto. Use them, or this operation's a bust. Now, head out to our rendezvous near the waterfall.
This ruby is near flawless. I'll recommend to my superiors that we purchase it. Take it to our buyer and complete the contract.
I must say, the Cooper Gang certainly lives up to its reputation. This is a true Indian treasure. We will honor the bargain and provide a cherry bomb 500 at the time the turtle requested.
Partial flooding didn't work, so it's time to go the distance. Blowing up the temple's elephant mouth should turn this grotto into a swimming pool. I'll cover Murray from the chopper's gun turret while he pries the mouth open. Once that's done, Sly will need to walk the Cherry Bomb 500 into the throat. Then get to high ground as fast as you can. Rajan is sure to show up and be extra angry. Jump him, snag his half of the clockwork heart, and we're out of here.